guys, and welcome back. My name is Kathy. If you're seeing my face for the first time, I just wanted to say sorry for not posting in a long time. The last time I think I posted was in February, and it's now almost end of March. So I wanted to apologize for that, but you guys know, the ones that have been subscribed to my channel and follow me maybe on Instagram, that I'm doing quite a heavy study right now. I'm doing my master's in security and network engineering, and it's a lot of work, so that's why I didn't have a lot of time to film. But today I thought I'm filming because you guys know what's happening, the pandemic of the coronavirus, and everyone has to work at home. And here also in the Netherlands, we are on lockdown, so everyone has to stay home. My universities are closed and everything, almost everything is closed. So yeah, let me film today a day in the life of a self-quarantine student. So I'm going to do that. Let me just tell you guys how my university is making this work. So we have right now online classes today. This week I didn't have a lot of online classes because this week was the week before the exams week. It's next week, so we didn't have a lot of lectures. And that's why tomorrow I think I have one lecture, online class lecture. And this week was actually kind of a lot of just self-study and a lot of work. For me, myself, I have next week a CCF, sorry, that is Cybercrime Forensics course. I have a project deadline and a presentation. Yes, I'm going to do the presentation online. I know, seems kind of weird, but yeah, we have to roll with it. So I'm working on this project right now, so that's why I'm on my desk. I'm working on this project. I don't know if I can tell you guys a lot what we're doing on, but I can say that I'm working with another colleague of mine. We are doing a forensic analysis on a navigation mobile app. I don't know if I can say which one, but we're doing that. So yesterday I worked the whole day. Yesterday I managed to write down a really nice script to parse all the data from XML files and stuff. So that has been really awesome. Today I'm looking at a database, see if I can parse and extract data from the database files. And right now, so the plan for today is working on this. Then I'm going to also send an email. And later I'm going to print out all the things that I have to learn for the exam. And also, maybe that's also one thing you guys think, like, how are you going to do the exam? Like, so first, this exam is actually open book, so we can have materials with it. That was always the case before this pandemic started. So actually it was first postponed. They postponed the exam for the next block, but today we got an email saying that we still have an exam next week, but it's going to be maybe open internet and stuff. So I'm like, okay, so I'm kind of curious, but tomorrow we'll know, they'll confirm, and we'll know if we really have the exam, yes or no. It's going to be, of course, online. So that's the thing. Almost everyone is, you know, going through this. I know it's a really weird time, you know. I feel weird, like, you know what I don't really like? I don't like of not knowing the unknown. Do you guys get what I mean? Like, you don't know what's gonna happen in a few months. You don't know when this is going to be all over. So it's like, yeah, it's a weird feeling, and I don't like that. And first, now I have more answers for for what was happening with the study and stuff. So I'm more, you know, I'm more relaxed. But at first I'm like, what's going to happen? What are we going to do? Are we going to get online classes? Like, what is happening? A lot of questions that the board couldn't even, you know, that the university cannot answer themselves, because they don't know also what's going to happen and how the future is going to look like. But still, it's kind of a weird feeling to not knowing the unknown, and I don't like that at all. Like, everything is a question mark. You don't know what's going to happen, but you know what? I'm making the best of it. I'm glad that we still have online classes and stuff. We can still do a lot of our study here at home, but it's also kind of sad that you don't get the full experience, you know? And also one thing, I don't know if you guys have this also, but for me right now, because I'm staying home, it's so difficult to go to bed early. Like, it's, I don't know why, but I just wanted to update you guys, and maybe you guys found this also interesting to see how it's going here in the Netherlands. So it's not really going to be really exciting video because I'm home all day, but I'll just give you things, yeah, just let you see what students, hopefully all of them, are doing and just, you know, working. I'm going to stop rambling right now because I think I've spoken a lot. If you guys want to know more what's going on here in the Netherlands, let me know in the comments below. Leave me some questions, I can answer a few. I'm gonna put it right here and you'll see me do some study work. Hey guys, it's a lot later right now, it's almost 8 in the evening. I'm going to cook dinner right now and then I'll continue and also take a break for a while, because if you constantly work, you'll feel it. So don't do that even if you're home. Don't constantly work all the time. Take some breaks in between. Dinner is served. Watching some RVD. Hey guys, it's a lot later right now. It's almost 4 in the morning. I know I wanted to go to bed earlier, but it didn't happen. So yeah, I was watching The Build. I don't know if you guys know that TV series, but it's a really old TV series. I think it came out in 2003 or something. It's a Mexican novela. It's a Mexican TV series and I love it. One of my favorite shows. I'm just rewatching it again. I think this is my fifth time or something in my 24 years of living seeing it. But I love it so much. All the episodes are on YouTube, so if you guys want to check it out, see what I'm watching, you can check it out. I just love it. But I'm going to put my pajamas on right now, brush my teeth, clean my face and go to bed, because tomorrow I have a online class and yeah, it's obligatory, so I have to be there. So I'm going to do that. So guys, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and if you want to see more of this type of video, let me know. Also, let me know in the comments below which type of video you want to see on my channel. Thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you next video. Bye.